An LAPD officer is on a crusade that is very close to his heart. He wants to raise awareness about a rare disease that took his wife, who was also an LAPD officer. KCAL9's Rachel Kim joins us live from the LAPD's Pacific Division, where that late officer worked. Rachel.
Elsa, as those here at the Pacific Station miss and mourn Officer Marion Adams, tonight her family talked about her life and the medical condition that took her life away.
It's still painful to think about it every day. You know, I lost my soulmate. She was everything to me.
Glenn Adams and his wife Marion not only shared a life of love together, they were bonded by the LAPD badge and uniform. After raising their children, Marion decided to pursue her dreams. So at age 40, she joined the LAPD. Glenn is a patrol officer at Hollywood Division. Marion was a patrol officer at Pacific Division.
It's a job where you need to talk, and Marion has a gift. She was a talker and she could talk to people.
In June, Marion was diagnosed with dermatomyositis. It's a rare inflammatory disease marked by muscle weakness and distinctive skin rash. As it progressed, it triggered acute respiratory distress syndrome, or ARDS, a life-threatening lung condition that prevents enough oxygen from getting to the lungs and into the blood.
I was totally blindsided by her disease. When it got to the point where you couldn't speak with her or hear her, that's when it really set in how serious it was.
After a couple of weeks, the 47-year-old wife, mother, and police officer passed away. Tonight, her family wants to make sure that more people know about ARDS because of its high mortality rate.
We could raise some awareness and raise some funds, you know, hopefully to help out other families and people who suffer from this. That would be incredible.
It's not fair that she did go. She had so much to offer and so much left to live.
Attention all units. This is an end of watch broadcast for police officer Marion Adams.
There's an estimated 150,000 reported cases of ARDS each year in the U.S. No specific treatment, no cure. If you'd like more information or donate to research, go to our website, kcal9.com, and click on Seen on TV. Reporting live tonight in Mar Vista, Rachel Kim, KCAL 9 News. Okay.